Hey guys, assalamu alaikum. This is your girl Seher. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are doing well. I am doing good too. We are in the final stretch. Last video of the day, I just redid all my makeup, had my dinner, all of that. Testing out this particular lip gloss. It's a new launch called as Candylicious lip gloss in the shade Candy Crush. This is what I have on my lips. As you guys saw, this is how the shade looks like on my lips. One thing I have to say, the downfall of this is that there is no stopper. And as I was filming a reel clip, half of the product just came out without me noticing because I was focusing on the applicator and things of that sort. So I lost half of it. Thinking that there is a stopper in this, this does not have a stopper. So if you turn it upside down, bacche ke haath mein lag gaya and usne ulta kar diya, bacha ya bachi ne ulta kar diya, to aapka aadha product gir jayega. To be aware of that. I haven't seen it in another glosses, but this one does leak. So agar aap aise flat rakhte ho aur cap open rakhte ho, to aapka product definitely leak hone wala hai. Inhone totally 12 variants release ki hai. Shade number 1, shade number 2 and shade number 9 mein finely shimmer particles hain, bahut finely shimmer particles hain. Inside ka jo lip gloss maine review kara tha usme visible lag rahe the shimmer particles, isme usse zyada finely milled shimmer particles hain. And 01 shade looks like this. It's a very beautiful peachy pink shade that looks nude on the lips. So you can apply it with a lip liner and then top it off with the lip gloss, or you can apply it on its own. So the fairer skin shades and the medium skin tone shades can rock this without applying a lip liner, but for darker skin tones, it is of my understanding that you need to go in with a lip liner and then apply it. This is how the shade looks like on my lips, and honestly speaking, it's a very lightweight formula. I like how it looks on my lips. It's got very high shine, very beautiful. One application is more than enough. I have two coats on my lips and you can see there is no streakiness of it. Ganda nahi lag raha hai, bahut acha formula hai. I honestly like it. Jo maine dekha hai, 1 to 6 I think have a little bit of pigment. Baki ke isme sheer lip glosses hai, unhone clearly mention kar rakha hai. There are some of the shades that they have tried to dupe as well. I haven't had a chance to try them because honestly I will just make a video and not use it, but these are the kind of shades that I might use on a day-to-day basis, and I honestly really love this shade. If you know, half of my bottle is now over because I thought, you know, it won't leak, like generally it won't leak, but it did leak. So I think Mars has to work on this, because otherwise you'll just end up not using the product and wasting the product. That's what it's gonna do. So yeah, let me know in the comments. I didn't pick up many shades, I just picked one just to try the formula out and give you my honest review and give you my opinion on this particular product. I definitely like it, and a really good formula. I love those tiny little shimmer particles. You will see a close-up shots of all of these on my shorts and reels. So yeah, do wait for that, and I do love it. Let me just swatch it on the back of my hand. This is how the shade looks like. I have a lot of swatches going on, but I was making a lot of videos, so this is how the shade looks like. Very beautiful shade, and I am honestly happy with it. Now I'm tempted to buy more, although I don't need any more lip glosses or lip oils or anything. I have enough, but the formula is that good, you guys. That is the shade for you. 01 Candy Crush. Go ahead and pick it up. You will not be disappointed. And the price is unbelievable. The price is too affordable. It's just 249 rupees. And I think it's really good of a formula. Alright, I've had this lip gloss on for quite a bit of time now. Right now, 1 to 2 hours. I've not eaten anything. I've not drank anything. The lip gloss is still put on my lips. Still shiny the same way it was. So yes, it's good. If it lasts for 2 hours, then it's really good. But if I obviously eat, then it will come off. But so far, so good. that is it for my mini review. I hope you love this video and let me know what other products do you want me to try. I will surely do that, and let me know the comments which shade would you pick up, and how this formula looks on the camera. The pictures are coming really fab as well, so yeah, thumbs up for it. And it's a very comfortable formula. I'm not at all feeling the gloss very heavy on my lips, so I love it. Thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next one. Till then, you guys take care, stay safe, and keep smiling.